Whatever. Oh, oh god. It's fine. That was my bad. Oh god. There's lag everywhere. Yeah, sorry about that first corner there, Zion. That was my bad. He tried for a dive bomb. I let him have it. I'm not gonna do that again. Although it's too early in the race for moves like that. I'm just gonna let him do it and then use it at my pace to get ahead of him later. Whoa. That was weird. Crash enhancer stuff going on there. R2's going for really aggressive moves really early, and that's not going to pay off if he keeps that mindset. I think he's realized that quick. He lost a lot of ground. Play it easy. You got to keep in mind, back markers are going to come into a roll later. That was unfortunate. Nobody's in the pit. I'm gonna go in the first lap. Pushing way too hard. I need to take it easy. Already coming to lap infamous Ryan. Push. I'm trying to push, but not push too hard. I'm trying to find that balance. Thanks for that. How's it going? Oh god. That could have been a lot worse. There's a big queue up ahead. Oh, no. I hate this car. There we go. Why is he blocking me? Oh God.
Thank you.
Does this come through? It doesn't seem like it. If it comes through, I apologize. But, yeah. Nothing I can do about it. Fuck you guys. But yeah. My race seemed to be over, and I don't know why he was trying to fight me there. And he was much slower, so. I don't know. Whatever. The final lap. Should I try to push for fastest lap, even though it's not gonna matter? No, I know I'm not gonna get it. For bond jump 24. Oh, I'm not paying attention. Oopsie. Here we go. Probably not gonna get it, but oh well. might as well just stay where I am. Damn. Oh well. It's all in good fun. Dang, if I was a little better on pace too and didn't have those mistakes, I may have had a chance to get up to the third there. That stinks. Oh well. No biggie. Can't change the past. But you can prepare for the future. That's all I can say. Alright, GG's. I'm smack dead in the middle. And pace. And